I'm Laura, and I'm going to show Lilia some of my favorite paintings.
Look at this, Laura.
Yeah, so maybe the light for this one is going here, and the light for this one is going here.
This is a Monet painting, and he is one of the first people to start painting outside, and he was also an impressionist.
Well, this person made his paintings out of dots, and if you look far away, it looks like a complete picture, but as you get closer, it looks more like dots.
The DIA is the first American museum to have a Van Gogh.
It's a really happy picture because he used his colors to show how he felt. So that's why he used a yellow and a pink.
I think he's happy too, because usually there's a frown on his face.
And he's just right now. Yeah. He's like this.
You can see a little smile.
He's like this.